My mother was reading the parish magazine. When she got to the activities page, she said,
I say, this looks interesting. There's a disco next Friday down at the church.
And admission is free. A church disco. Now why don't you go?
There'll be lots of young people for you to make friends with.
At the church disco, at the church disco.
They won't all be religious freaks there, you know.
And I said I'd go. But it'll be rubbish, I know. The night of the disco arrived, I was feeling cynical. But I was puzzled when I was shown into the church and not the church hall. The pews had been pushed aside and the vicar didn't seem to mind. He was freaking out in the aisle. Is this a church disco? Well, I don't wanna know. This ain't the kind of thing that my mom said it would be. Well, I'm not a prude and I'm not at all religious, but they're all dancing nude. This must be sacrilegious. And I'm shocked and embarrassed. And I'm not staying here, no, no.
The church disco, the church disco, the church disco, the church disco.
Hey, where are you going?
I'm not staying here in this den of thieves.
Don't be silly. Come and meet everybody. You're from the Willows, aren't you?
Why are you all nude?
So we can get closer to God. Come on, don't be such a wet Nelly. Come on.
Hello, hello, welcome to the disco.
Not all. Tell him, boys.
If you're thirsty, go into the vestry and alter wine, for you will find. If you want to cool off in the front too, does in the chancel, the vicar doesn't mind.
And what about God? Does he mind?
No, he doesn't, do you, God?
No, of course not. Children, have fun in my house tonight. That's what it's there for. Oh, one other thing. The vicar mentioned something about a bar extension.
Yes, God.
This I grant. Drink and be merry until dawn. But my children, remember many of you have paper rounds and Saturday jobs in the morning. Don't get too stoned now, will you?
No, God!
Goodbye.
Me and the vicar's daughter danced upon the altar. And my fear and repulsion and embarrassment disappeared, yes it did. And though I was completely naked, I felt no shame.